Thomas?
Thomas! Has anyone seen Thomas? Thomas!
He could have bashed into some buffers!
Or dropped down into a mine!
Or rolled into the ocean because he passed a danger sign!
He could be stuck inside a tunnel with no seat and a rattle!
Or crashed into a station master's house!
Right through a wall!
He could have strayed into a woodland on a track that's overgrown!
Or found a secret tunnel to some island that's unknown!
That doesn't make any sense! How could there be an island around here that's unknown?
What if it was always covered in mist?
Oh, that sounds very mysterious.
Could be caught up in a landslide.
Or have fallen off a bridge.
Or tried to climb a mountain.
And be stuck upon a ridge.
He could have been derailed when he was trying to win a race.
Imprisoned in a steelworks.
Or be lost in outer space.
So top of that to Major Thomas. Come in, Major Thomas. Or stop messing around. You're causing confusion and delay.
He could have gone up to some other place that we don't even know.
He could be almost anywhere.
Well, where did Thomas go?
We don't know, sir.
Well, keep looking.
He could be anywhere. Anywhere's Thomas. He could be anywhere. Anywhere's Thomas. He could be anywhere. Anywhere.
Sir, sir, sir. I found out what happened to Thomas.
All right, Emily, calm down and tell me slowly.
Thomas went down to the dock, sir, and Carly loaded him onto a ship.
She did what? But that means he could be anywhere in the world. He could be checking out the pyramids while floating down the Nile, or in the outback of Australia with a crocodile. He could be in Paris sitting by the Eiffel Tower, or chilling in Antarctica.
Wouldn't last an hour.
He could be in the Himalayas taking in the mountain air, or acting like a tourist in the heart of Times Square.
Are there tracks there?
Of course. The subway goes right through it.
You mean he's gone underground?
Hello? Hello?
He could be in Rio de Janeiro as the carnival goes by, or out on Easter Island saying hi to a Muay.
Hi.
Hi.
He could be on an African safari racing a zebra, or in Venice on a gondola.
Don't be preposterous. He's a tank engine. He can't fit in a gondola.
Well, he could if it was a rather large gondola.
He could be wrestling a sumo in a match in Tokyo. He could be almost anywhere. Oh, where did Thomas go?
We still don't know, sir.
Well, we have to find him. He's my number one engine.
He could be anywhere. Anywhere's Thomas. He could be anywhere. Anywhere's Thomas. He could be anywhere. Anywhere in the world.
Oh, Thomas, where could you be?